Dr. Jones, would you like to get us started here?
Sure. Thank you, Sean. Good morning, everyone. I started my career at Southwest Florida Water Management District. I worked there for 22 years, and I was in charge of the MFL's program when it first started in 1998, and managed that through 2007 with Adam in that program. I went into consulting in 2007. I worked with Suwannee River Water Management District on their first water supply assessment, water resources assessment, and then regional water supply plans in 2010 to about 2012. So I'm very familiar with the Suwannee River Water Management District and the Suwannee River. I have spent a lot of time canoeing and kayaking on the river, and I have backpacked the entire 60-mile length of the Florida Trail along the Suwannee River. So very familiar with the terrain and hydrogeology of this region.